still kind of thrown off.
Yeah. Can we look this off?
Oh!
What?
You next.
And girl, your breath stinks.
Oh!
Did you grab my ass?
Blow Twist, hey, today we got something different for y'all. I'm gonna have my girl flirt with Pierre. Now, y'all know Pierre is gay, homosexual, and all that. So, for a female to be flirting with him, let's see how he reacts. So, I'm gonna have her do something different, calling daddy, try to kiss him and stuff like that. Just to see how he reacts. So he think it's gonna be a regular mukbang, stuff like that. So let's get into this prank. Hopefully it don't go left, cause you know he is gay. So let's just get the reaction out of it, the one that I expect and the one y'all expect, cause we don't want it to go left. We don't want it to just go right either. So. Let's get into this prank. Comment y'all black and green hearts for me. Don't forget, this prank is hosted by B. Okay? So, yeah. 1, 2, 3.
What's up, it's the Glow Twins.
And you already know what we're going on. You already know.
Yeah.
Y'all always ask for us to do videos of one of our peoples. And we got one of our peoples right here, his peoples. And yeah, today we got for y'all a seafood mukbang. We're gonna be talking a little bit about everything that's going on in the world, a little pandemic or whatnot, and everything like just shutting down and whatnot.
Right?
So everybody, can y'all comment y'all black and green hearts?
Comment them. It'll be all over the screen. If you want to be mentioned in the next video, all you gotta do is stop this video, like it, get this video to like 7,000 likes. And make sure if you're new, make sure you subscribe so we can be at 260K in the next like 5 days, all right? If you love
me. Let's make it happen. Let's all drink the Be Love Life sauce.
What?
I'm just fucking with you.
Ew. All right. I'm gonna start off with some corn. They got their sauce. I got mine right here all to myself. Let's see. Ew. Mm. Ew. Girl.
Which one?
What?
Oh, try this one.
Okay.
You wanna feed me?
Nah, I'm just fucking. I want some corn first.
How do I? Oh, yeah.
Pierre Harper.
What?
Teach me.
What the fuck do you want me to teach you for? Where's the teacher?
No, you got it.
Anyways. This tastes sweet. Perhaps you'll like this one. Look, I know y'all like that. If y'all from TikTok, let us know in a comment, okay?
Well, do me a favor. Hand me that spoon.
Bro, if you don't stop touching me like that, what the what's funny?
I just want the damn spoon.
No, my sauce kind of cold.
Y'all said it's fat, right?
Yeah. Hold on, I gotta move my spoon.
Okay, Paris.
It's like literally. It's like literally dropping.
Oops. No, just take
that. Put the arch in it.
Ooh.
Look, hold up. Don't. Oh, yeah, dip it deep. I'm putting it in camera. That's how mukbangers do it.
Can you lick this off?
What?
Lick this sauce off.
Girl, if you don't get the hell on me, girl, you guys about to get back slapped. What the fuck's wrong with y'all?
Let me see it.
I'm gonna have a flashback.
He might.
Yeah. Why the fuck are you disgusting me? I don't know. Did you just eat off that? Ooh.
Show family.
I want some other shit. You motherfuckers tripping.
Let me see how he look. in the camera.
What I look like? You can see that I'm...
No, like together.
What?
I think I look nice. Go back over there.
My good sis. What the fuck is wrong with y'all? What the fuck did you say?
What's good? Oh. Let me get some. What's up with you, man? Let me see them scissors. What's the topic today?
The pandemic. Y'all realize everything is shutting down? I need some napkins.
That shit wet.
Not beer! Girl, you just almost got
beer. What's wrong with you?
What the fuck wrong job? What makes you try to...
You acting funny, dude.
Y'all acting funny. Y'all some goofy shit.
Sister kiss.
I don't like the down spot.
Oh!
Y'all different. You different, cuz.
You just look cute today.
Bitch, I know. I got my stuff from Zoomies. Babe, that's what it's called. Where I get this shirt from? Huh?
I'm a tater.
Huh?
I said you're a tater.
That sauce kind of tastes like chili. I don't know why I don't eat other sauce. I don't really, but I'm gonna stop fucking with her sauce for real.
I'm good.
Not even like that, just because I eat so much. And we're gonna start using different sauces. But I'm not using, we're not using Dang Dash sauce. That shit was fucking nasty.
Can I get your sauce?
Y'all different. Y'all a different ass couple. Anyways, we not using his sauce because we burnt it and it was nasty. I don't know how to cook this shit. And it tastes like mayo.
Huh? Dame Dash.
Dame Dash, you won't like his sauce. I mean, just because we burnt it. And it tastes like spicy mayo.
Nah, you ate all the potatoes. I don't eat that one. It was weird. Bitch, who ate this?
I don't fucking know.
You? Bitch, how you gonna nibble on it and put it back?
Oh! Oh, yeah.
Oh, y'all cute.
You just got too close to getting back slapped. What? Wait, what?
Y'all look good as fuck.
But we ain't gonna say nothing.
Good as fuck.
What the fuck is that?
I'm trying to feed you.
Go feed him.
And you.
My man is literally right there. If I'm gonna get fed, JD be the first one to do it.
Oh! Yeah, I know my lashes. They coming out. Bitch. Ew, no, you got sauce on you. You next.
Oh!
Why are you looking at me like that?
Girl, you
don't like
different.
Kisses?
JD. Babe. Tell me why this trap is trying to kiss me. And girl, your breath stink.
Bitch, you know damn well my breath don't stink.
It don't.
I think that's what parents be talking about, man.
Oh, hell.
Yeah, he already admitted that her belly button is
Now she's trying to out me.
Girl, because I feel like y'all some other shit. Y'all some other shit today. First, it's your belly button.
I'm sorry, this sounds good as fuck. Good as fuck.
Okay. I thought when you first tasted you love sliced sauce, you didn't like it.
Yeah, it threw me off.
Still kind of thrown off.
Yeah. You hear me that napkin?
I just used that shit.
You did?
I'm about to go get you some.
I got some.
I'm gonna get you some more.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
Oh, you said I can use it, right?
No. Oh, let me get some too after you.
Now, dude, I was telling you. Did you grab my ass? Hey, Paris, y'all been showing some weird shit today. What the fuck? She just grabbed my
drink. Thanks, Daddy.
Where'd you drink it from so I can drink the same spot?
There. Y'all, this mukbang is so close to being fucking over. I was trying to stretch the 20 minute limit. Could you get paid the most if you do it that long?
I'm not touching me.
I was gonna say, some of y'all favorite YouTubers
is
probably,
is your hands clean?
Oh. Some of y'all favorite YouTubers are probably broke.
What's that?
Should we out who broke? Comment section. We gonna tell y'all every YouTuber that's broke.
Nigga, we don't know YouTubers.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
This is my throat thing.
Oh!
If you don't leave.
Hey, why are you acting like that? We chilling.
Right, chill somewhere else.
Let me wipe your mouth.
Not, bro, you was too much. Y'all is too much. Right here. You got one more time.
Tell him to chill.
I'm trying to see which one is soft. What the fuck is funny? Anyways, do y'all know Perimeter Mall?
That shit got legit to me on camera.
That is, that's tripping.
What you doing
I'm
out here?
Like
sit down.
Y'all on some other shit today.
Sit down.
So girl, you sit the fuck up and realize what you're doing. Then y'all got juice all over the
Ooh, Pierre.
Now you ain't got shit to do me. I'm gonna come
out. No, it's come on. Sit down.
No, bro, you're acting weird. Make something to act weird.
No, we're not. Come on, sit down.
Fuck these slaying ashes. I'm gonna let sure of all of.
Ah! Bitch, can you? Ah!
You wanna flank yourself?
You crap me on.
Who, me?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Pierre.
Ooh! You
damn! What's up? Pierre, sit down.
What you do? What you do?
Nothing, I just touch his leg.
Pierre, switch me seats.
You still gonna be next to me regardless.
Oh, shit. You scoot over. Scoot down. Bye. Y'all is tripping.
Which one's soft? I don't think that's the thing. That's it.
Pierre, if you don't get the away from me with your nasty ass.
Oh!
What the Pierre? That was a brother thing, bro.
On your shirt.
I didn't want you got on my shirt.
God. Yes. Wow. Yes, it is.
Wow.
On your shoulder. Oh, God.
Guys, on some other stuff.
Pierre, sit down. We're not done with the video. It's on your. Well, I'm not on it. It's right there.
Bro,
I want some more potatoes. Why y'all eat them all?
That shit was good.
Good as fuck. And then you ate all the corn.
It was what?
Sit down, Pierre. Look at your beanies.
What?
Let me rub lotion on them.
Oh my god, you got sauce on your shirt.
Oh my god. Scream, my dear.
You have sauce on your
shirt. Not here, that wasn't even me. It's on his side.
Nah, you touched me on my face and my shirt.
Oh my god.
Sit down.
You want to play this? You want to play?
No, I'm not.
You're
touching. Ooh, touch my
face. You're nasty. Y'all is nasty, bro.
All right. Yeah, come back in here. We got something to tell you.
Yeah, we got something to tell you. Come here.
I'm done.
Come here.
No, now let's finish.
Come on, Pierre. We got something to tell you.
All right. What?
He was touching my nipple.
Right. All right, Pierre. Pierre, come back. We want to get your reaction. It was a prank, bitch!
Y'all is not good at pranks.
Boop, 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 boop.
She fooled your ass.
Look at this nigga, bro.
Hey, y'all, comment some more for the pranks. Y'all told me to put her up to it, so I did. So, guys, matter of fact,
turn us up with some challenges and some more pranks that y'all want us to do on each other.
These shit's good as fuck.
Something look like balls. So everybody, comment some more pranks. Comment y'all black and green hearts for my game. Cause y'all don't come with no bullshit.
What did you say in comment?
Hey, everybody come black and green
butterflies.
Blue butterflies. It's on the blue butterflies on the app.
You lied.
I'm done.
Why would you eat all that?
Hey, y'all, so.
Hello.
Let's go.
She's still eating. Now, dear, do your almost game. Do the India. Y'all want to prank me, though? I'm the prank king. I come with pranks literally back to back. You a queen, nigga. Y'all think that's funny?
I hate y'all. Y'all ate all the corn. And the taters.
I could have put like 8 taters.
Oh my god, look at my shirt.
You got that from what?
Alright, boom. So a lot of y'all wanted more information on the tea. Whatever. Okay. So this is the tea. This is not the drops. The drops helps you lose more weight, but these are the tea. Okay. A lot of y'all in my comments was saying, where can you get it at? It will be literally the link in the description. Or like I said, a lot of y'all can just DM me, so y'all won't be lost on how to order, and I can show y'all how to really like get a lot of stuff for cheaper prices. Okay, all right. So we got the tea and we got the drops. The tea just helps you, like, if you want to, you feel me. Tea helps you lose weight, like, you know, fast. But the drops helps you lose hella weight. My mom said. So this is the one she's been using. Obviously, I don't need it. I just sell it. Okay. So yeah, if y'all need more information, just DM me and say T, okay? And I got like at least like 40 people that already DM me. So if you want to get some tea, go DM me, okay? And I'll give y'all my mom's results. Yeah, I'll put my grandma's results. I send y'all everybody. If y'all need proof that it like it works, I send you people's results that's in my family. So y'all won't think it's a scam or that y'all wasting y'all money. So like I said, if you want the tea, bro, all you have to do is just DM me and say tea, and I'll DM you back in like an hour or two because it's a lot of y'all. Okay? And if you're new here, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and comment some more pranks and stuff that y'all want us to do. And yeah, I love y'all. Get you some tea, especially if you want to lose a good 30 pounds. It'll work. It'll have you on the toilet for hours. Have a nice day.